last year at this time, there was a short, quick inrush of smelt. This is at the Carnival Market, Lower Cowlitz. No evidence yet that there's any smelt coming. January 20. Still no evidence of smelt in the Cowlitz today.
I saw 3 lone sea lions today, so maybe an indicator of smelt coming, but nothing definitive.